shaking around.
The thing is not moving, yeah.
Whereas the other model, the actual lens is fixed to the body.
Yep.
Exactly. So now, that's not really the most impressive part. So we came up with this technology last year. We put it only in our higher-end model, the 700 series, so it's $1,300 and up. That camcorder is $700. So it's $700, 32 gig internal, even with